Hello, and welcome to the first Syncopated Saturday Night of 2021 presented by the Scott Joplin International Ragtime Foundation. My name is Bryan Wright. I'm the Artistic Director for the Scott Joplin Festival, and it's my great pleasure to welcome you this evening to our program, which will feature some remarkable musicians playing ragtime, early jazz, stride. You're in for a treat. We're going to first hear from Brian Holland and Danny Coots, and then later on in the hour we'll hear from the Taslimah Bey Trio. But first, a word about these programs. If this is the first time you've joined us, welcome. If you've joined us in the past, welcome back. The purpose is to bring you some good ragtime and early jazz style music to help us through these difficult times. The other purpose is also to raise a little bit of money for the musicians involved, many of whom have been out of work since the pandemic began. So if you enjoy what you hear this evening, I encourage you to go over to the Scott Joplin Foundation's website, which is www.scottjoplin.org/donate, and contribute a few bucks, which will go to the musicians you see and hear tonight. With that out of the way, I'd like to go ahead and open the program by welcoming Brian Holland and Danny Coots, who will play for you from Nashville, a selection of ragtime, stride, blues, jazz. You've heard these guys before. They've played all over the world. And when I say all over the world, I mean all over the world, as far away as Rwanda. They play at ragtime festivals across the United States. Brian Holland is a past multi-time champion of the World Championship Old Time Piano Playing Contest. Danny Coots, renowned percussionist, has played with more musicians than I can begin to name. But together, the two are just dynamite, and I know you'll enjoy their set. So please welcome Brian Holland and Danny Coots.
Hi, everybody. I'm Brian Holland.
And I'm Danny Coots.
And we are here as Holland and Coots for your Syncopated Saturday Night, presented by the Scott Joplin International Ragtime Foundation. And man, we're glad to be here.
Yeah, this is the Nashville branch of that.
Yes, it is. We're going to get right to the music. We're going to start with a great tune by Shalom Secunda from 1932. And this is called, what is this called?
Bei mir bist du schön.
Oh, it's German.
It's actually Yiddish.
Oh.
You know, it's interesting because they say in proper German it should be Bei mir bist du schön.
Yeah.
But then you would say, Bei mir bist du schön, let me explode. Yeah, which doesn't work. Yeah.
Well, either way, here we go. Bei mir bist du schön. Thank you. for the Scott Joplin Ragtime Foundation.
Right.
Let's do a Scott Joplin rag.
Okay, which one would you like to do?
I'd like to do my favorite Scott Joplin rag. We do a lot of them, but Pineapple's my favorite.
It's a great tune.
So
it is a great tune. Okay.
This is from 1908. And yeah.
All right. Let's.
We try to do this as traditionally as possible, but I always like to throw some key changes in there. So.
Okay. Well, I'll.
Are you okay with that?
Yeah, key changes. That's one of my fortes.
Yeah. Okay. Whereas, do you have to sit differently or anything, or does that just work?
Yeah, I'll do that. You'll see me shift.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I can hardly wait. Okay, here we go. Scott Joplin's Pineapple Rag.
Teacher who he took his whole record collection and he taped on reel to reel all of the drum solos on his entire, I mean, we're talking thousands of records and put them on a couple of reel-to-reels and then threw them away.
As he should have.
Well, yeah.
Because who wants that, really?
No. It's just sort of a little cleanup there.
That's right. We're going to do a pair now of James P. Johnson tunes. Because I love James P. Johnson. He was the father of stride music. And the nice thing about stride music is that it doesn't have to be fast to sound good, to be stride. And, you know, we're in the middle of winter right now. This one is, I love that I can wake up to this every morning. This is James P. Johnson's Snowy Morning Blues. Thank you.
nice stuff.
Thank you. So we're going to do another great James P. Johnson tune. This is a True Stride tune. This is one that he wrote back in 1914. And I think later published it about 15 years later as a different name. So it's either called Steeplechase Rag or it's called Over the Bars.
Right.
But either way, it's the same tune. So
all right.
It's a two for one.
It is.
Yeah. Here we go. Steeplechase Rag.
She's a great player.
I don't know who's going on when or first or last or whatever, but I can tell you that if she's on after us, stick around, and if she was on before us, we're glad you stuck around. This is going to be great. We're going to end with a tune that is a requested of us quite often. It was written by a friend of ours back in 1984, a gentleman named Glenn Jenks. Unfortunately, we lost Glenn just a few years ago. But we love to play this in a way of thanking him for his years of friendship, and as a way of thanking you all for supporting live music. You know, we couldn't do this without you. We could. I mean, we this is already kind of strange for us. I mean, we're already not used to talking to a camera,
right.
As opposed to real live audience. But we appreciate you sticking in there with us. And you know, who knows? This might be the new thing. This might be
part of the new thing.
Yeah. Who knows? I mean, who could tell what's going to take us forward? But we're going to end with a beautiful piece called Planksty. So, again, thank you guys. Thank you to the Scott Joplin Foundation. Thanks to Chris and all of the board.
Yeah.
And, yeah, we hope that you guys have a wonderful 2021. So, here we go. Here's Planksty.
Wow. That was amazing. Thank you so much. Brian Holland at the piano, Danny Coots at the drums. That Planxty Jim Stewart is just gorgeous. I love hearing that. And that pineapple rag, I don't know how Danny keeps up with all those key changes. That was great, though. Thank you, guys, for opening this edition of Syncopated Saturday Night. For those of you just joining us, welcome. This is Syncopated Saturday Night, presented by the Scott Joplin Ragtime Foundation. We come your way every month or two with a concert featuring some of today's best and brightest ragtime and early jazz musicians. This is the third one of these programs, the first in 2021, and I hope that all of you are enjoying it. If you are, I encourage you to go to the Scott Joplin Foundation's website, which is www.scottjoplin.org/donate, and there you can contribute a few dollars that will go to help the musicians that you're seeing in tonight's program, many of whom have been out of work since the beginning of the pandemic. Before we move on to our next act, I would like to play a little piece for you myself. This is one I've had some fun relearning over the course of the pandemic and playing at home for my own amusement. And I was gonna say the amusement of my family, but I wonder how much they've enjoyed hearing me practice this.
Oh, I enjoy it.
My wife Yuko behind the camera.
Hi, everybody!
It gets a little repetitive working through some of the passages. We'll see if it was worth the effort tonight.
Oh, yeah.
So this is what I think of as the, quote, maple leaf rag of novelty-style piano. It was composed in about 1921 by Zez Confrey. This is his famous Kitten on the Keys. I remember first hearing this when I was in high school, and of all places, I heard it in my French class. My French teacher, to this day I don't remember why, showed us a video performance of somebody playing Kitten on the Keys, and I was mesmerized and decided I wanted to learn how to play it, and we'll see if I can get through it. Here's Kitten on the Keys by Zez Confrey. On the Keys by Zez Confrey. As a little reminder for those of you just joining us, my name is Bryan Wright. I'm the Artistic Director of the Scott Joplin International Ragtime Foundation's annual festival, and this is Syncopated Saturday Night, a little something the Scott Joplin Festival does every month or so during the pandemic to bring a little ragtime and early jazz music to you, and also to raise a little money to support the musicians who have been largely out of work since the pandemic began. So if you're enjoying the program tonight, I encourage you to go to the Scott Joplin Foundation's website, www.scottjoplin.org/donate, and kick a few bucks to the musicians that you see in tonight's program. And we've saved a remarkable performer for this last set. This is Taslimah Bey and her trio, well known to many of you who have attended the Scott Joplin Festival in Sedalia, Missouri. She's come a number of times and wowed audiences with her knowledge of early ragtime and jazz, her just delightful personality and marvelous, marvelous performances, as you will see in just a moment. She started studying piano when she was a teenager and first studied classical, then added jazz to her repertoire. She developed a love for ragtime early on and has really made it a focus of her career as a musician and as a scholar. She also has degrees, advanced degrees in education, and she teaches. She's just an all-around amazing person. If you haven't seen her at the Joplin Festival in Missouri, you might have seen her at Preservation Hall in New Orleans, where she has performed, or at the West Coast Ragtime Festival, where she has also performed, or any number of other festivals across the country. But if you haven't seen her yet, don't worry, you're going to get a chance to see her now. Please help me welcome from the Detroit area, Taslimah Bey and her trio.
Hi, I'm Taslimah Bey, and this is the Taslimah Bey Trio. And we'd like to welcome you to Syncopated Saturday Nights. We are so excited to be here, and I'm super, super, super excited because I'm able to bring you the Detroit musicians that I play with when I'm at home. So you're in my living room, I'm at home, and they have so generously decided and agreed to come here this evening. I want to introduce Marion Hayden on bass and Jalo Jakate on drums. Now, these are excellent musicians on their own, and they each have their own bands and their own organizations. Marion is a professor at U of M, at Oakland University, and also teaches. He's a great advocate for the youth at community music school. And Jalo is the most hardworking drummer in Detroit, Michigan. I want to say in the United States. Everybody calls him, and I am so fortunate that both of these people love this music so much that they've agreed to do it with me for you tonight. So we hope you enjoy our show. Thanks for coming. Thanks for tuning in. And enjoy the rest of the show. I'd like to thank the Scott Joplin Foundation for having us. And we would like to start our set with Elite Syncopations, composed by Scott Joplin in 1902. Enjoy. Thank you. song is a wonderful song by Jelly Roll Morton. And I love this song. We're going to feature Jalo Jakate on drums and Marion Hayden on bass. I think you enjoy it. It's called King Porter Stomp. Is written by Artie Matthews. It's called Pastime Rag Number 5. It was written in 1918, and we just call it the tango. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. This next song is also written by Jelly Roll Morton, and it's called Frogamore Rag, written in 1918. Notice we're on a Jelly Roll Morton kick. So we got one more song for you. It's called Wolverine Blues. And the reason we like Jelly Roll Morton is because he transitioned ragtime to the jazz era. So Wolverine Blues was written in 1923. Thank you. We enjoyed being with you. We enjoyed this, and we hope you enjoy it too. See ya.
So last year was kind of a weird year. It started out very nicely. I had a great time in Kansas and a great time in Sedalia. Went to all the schools and I really enjoyed it. And then I came home and the world went crazy. And a lot of people lost people. And when I lose people, I tend to play this entertainer. And I wanted to play it for you guys because it seems to help. So I'm going to dedicate this to everybody we lost in 2020. Musicians, fathers, sisters, brothers, nieces and nephews, sons and daughters. This is for you.
Thank you.
What a terrific performance by the Taslimah Bey Trio. That's all we have for you this evening. I want to thank you very much for tuning in and joining us for Syncopated Saturday Night. I'd also like to thank Brian Holland, Danny Coots, and the Taslimah Bey Trio for terrific performances that made this a great way to start off 2021. And of course, I'd like to thank Chris Robinson, Bob Walters, and the entire board of the Scott Joplin International Ragtime Foundation for doing all the legwork to really make these programs possible. One final reminder before we go that if you enjoyed the music, I hope you'll head over to the Scott Joplin Foundation website, www.scottjoplin.org, and donate a little money to help the musicians you've seen this evening, many of whom have been out of work since the start of the pandemic. As I said, that's all for this time, but we will be back with another Syncopated Saturday Night in a few weeks. Watch the Scott Joplin website for more details on that. But until then, take care, be well. Kiki and I wish you a good night, and thanks for tuning in. Bye-bye.